they have me doing this, bruh? Get right, Tay, get right. Hey, so since your spring break, you have fresh knees, fresh back. See, that's good. That means you can give me about 4 minutes per half.
Devin
got me recording this shit.
Grow up.
Me?
No, tell that nigga he's not doing this shit.
He better be hearing me too.
Huh?
I hope he's hearing me as I say.
Yeah, he's definitely
going to
hear you.
I'm like, Devin, he feel me making too big right now. That's not. Come on, Devin. I know you.
I'm like, where is all this footage going?
He got hella time.
Exactly.
Like, he could really live to become the next Chauncey Billy. I hope he listens. Nigga, I got
it. I was ready to bring y'all fruit and snacks for the championship game and everything, bruh. Okay.
Okay. If you can't beat that team, then you're
I know.
So what that take? Even on our worst day, we should be able to beat 2X.
I know.
We lost in them twice.
I know. I was just like, what?
I've been in the tennis for 50 years. That I think was, and this is how I hit my senior paper. That's why I can't beat. That's why I don't want this play. You never get by.
Yes!
That's a drive-by. You're left handed.
Wait, he's left handed? Oh, wait, I forgot to shoot.
Ooh.
That's a drive-by. What a foul! Bruh, I really don't fuck with that.
Shit, ooh, ooh.
Yeah.
They was missing a lot of stuff that last game.
No, they weren't. It was a biased eye. We all know this.
Oh, they saw everything that they were supposed to see, quote unquote. How your break?
He's not a guy.
Ooh, that's okay, Issa.
That's a women's call. That's a lot. We're not making out with a men's call.
So you can tell somebody's confidence when they're shooting like that.
Yeah, like that's confident.
That was very confident.
That was
very confident.
That nigga kind of left it.
Yeah.
Whitney! No,
oh my god.
Keep it up!
Swear.
That nigga was scared. Hold on!
Come on.
So y'all against all the black shirts? I'm talking about these stripes, man. They missing shit. Niggas traveling. Oh, got it! Took two steps! She took two! It's a ball! Let's go, Clark!
Hey, you know, your words are a powerful thing, but sometimes it just don't be going through. Yeah.
Hey, Lee. Like I said, I need a 7-0 spurt.
Are you in a relationship? your girl or the thing girl up here?
Hey, post him.
Oh, wow. He needs to be making that. I think everybody feels the same way.
Go Black. All game.
Oh, damn. That's setting picks hard. Oh, that's a shot.
Oh, my gosh. Come on, Jordan. Yeah! I love it. I love it.
Dude, that was confident. Let me see about that guy.
I see what you mean. What is it in line? Yeah.
Maybe she's talking about the base.
But why?
I want to see saying in line or in line. I don't know.
But why is it? Why are you in line?
I guess that's what she means by that.
I need to watch how I watch it. Hmm? need to watch how you're watching people.
So yeah, it was a quick one. You got caught.
Huh? You got caught. Oh, no, I didn't. I never get caught. I just be careful myself. That I'm...
And hey, she keeps in there.
I have to cover my nose.
Yeah.
She said I could cut it to my nose.
Hold this.
I'm not following the game.
Seconds.
He left-handed. There's no need for him. But it's a foul. It's whatever. Hey, Tay. Hey, Tay. Hey, Justin. I need a quick 7-0 spurt. I need a 7-0 spurt.
All right, Cam.
Already.
I did. Hey, Devin, when you come back, can you bring me a ref shirt? I could have. That's why they put me on the late game.
So you following me now? So you following me now? You gonna touch my stuff? You gonna invade my stuff?
I'm gonna zoom in on Marissa.
Me? Oh, he sharing for them.
I'm both ways. I've been with you. I saw your shot. Your shot.
Who's winning, though?
White. White is winning.
Black is winning. Wait, yes, white is winning. Right.
Devin's gonna forget to bring me that. I'm gonna ask somebody else.
Yeah.
He's probably warming up.
Yeah, he's in game mode.
I don't blame him. This is important.
You have to wait. You have to wait for this man's face, okay?
You didn't
wait. You didn't wait. You didn't
wait.
You didn't
wait. You didn't wait.
You
didn't
wait. You didn't wait. You didn't wait. You didn't wait. You pull that. Yeah, pull that.
And then he was like, okay, so we were going to watch The Bachelor. And, which I should say that really quiet. Nobody's supposed to know that. And, God, my legs are so itchy. And so we were looking, well, we were trying to connect my Xbox was connected from the Wi-Fi. And so it wouldn't reconnect. And so then we were like, movie-less and bachelor-less. And he didn't want to watch Spirit again, which I was sad about. And so he was like, doesn't Maddie have some movies? And I was like, yeah, let me text her and ask if we can go watch a movie. And then you weren't texting back, and then he had already seen what movies you had, and you'd already picked one. And I was just like, all right, I'm going to text Maddie and say, we're watching a movie.
I mean, if I don't respond, it's fair game.
Well, I was like, I know Maddie won't care, and like, we're going to take care of it, so we watched, I put it back in your room. You can see me now? You can't see me now?
Is that how you see me?
Yeah, that's it. Those are good movies. Oh, it was a good movie, yeah. I've never seen it. So,
there's a second one, too. I don't know who's recording the next game.
I don't know either. Maybe
because I told Devin I could do games that I wasn't playing or officiating, and then I told him which ones I played and officiated today, but he never responded. Because he's playing in the next game. And I asked him to bring me this when he left, and then I was like, he's not going to do that. He's warming it up. Devin's in game mode. Understandable.
Is it men's next or
men's A service?
Wow, man. Good help. He lost the last game.
Huh?
Yeah, I know. She's doing a full workout over the head.
Maybe it's motivation.
It's fine anyway. I should go do an extra show. No.
Thank you.